Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. Local time, August 13, 11 a.m. The water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 146.81 meters. Compared to the water level on August 10, it has dropped by about 80 centimeters. This time last year, the water level was 146.41 meters, so it's about the same level. It seems that the server of the Yangtze River Irrigation Commission has been revived. Looking at the reservoir side of the dam, the water level is around here. I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 1 p.m. today and it was 10,400 cubic meters per second. Judging from this situation, it is estimated that the power generation situation is 35%. Although it is a simple calculation, it is possible that there are around 11 turbines in operation. This is the discharge scene of Amagaze Dam in Japan. At this time, the amount of water discharged is about 200 cubic meters per second, so the discharge from the Three Gorges Dam is about 50 times this amount. In the past few days, the server announced by the Yangtze River Water Conservation Commission has been out of order. This is the screen capture at 6 o'clock in the evening on August 9. As you can see, the times are different. This is yesterday's information. All are at the same time and each information is up to date. I just checked and there is no problem. Is it a coincidence that the day the server went down and the day it was restored coincided with military exercises around Taiwan?
NISHIYAN Channel.
Well, here's the latest local footage. We always tell you about the situation on the ground with Sentinel satellite images. This is an image from August 8, where you can see water being discharged from the hydroelectric power plant. No big changes. And here, TBS, a Japanese broadcasting station, went to the site and issued a report. For the video at that time, the URL is listed in the summary column below, so please check it. Let's take a closer look at this image. I am paying attention to the yellow circle. This is the intake for discharging garbage. The upper part is about 152 meters, and you can see about half of it visually. The backside of the dam body is like this. Each hole is for crest gates, flood control, and mud drainage. The current water level is around 146 meters, which is a good numerical value. By the way, is there any other channel that explains the Three Gorges Dam in such detail? There are a lot of channels and fake news that simply stitch together flood footage. Some of them have channels like TV Shopping. If there is a channel that explains the Three Gorges Dam in detail, please let me know. Going forward, we would like to continue with what is shown in the data and figures. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. However, China is no exception, as heat waves are storming around the world this year. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues.
NISHIYAN Channel.
The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Although it is August, there is little rain this year. As you know, Europe is experiencing a heatwave, and the same is going on in central China. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check the latest weather forecast in Windy. Windy predicts that there will be no rain around the Three Gorges Dam for the foreseeable future. Floods occur every year when there is heavy rain at the circled points. However, rain clouds are not seen in this area for the time being. Since it does not rain much, it will be an abnormal drought, which may affect the growth of crops such as wheat. Looking at the movement of rain clouds are steadily occurring from the southwestern part of the dam, and heavy rain is occurring upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. In addition, moist air will flow from the west and the two clouds will collide, causing more rain. It's a typical pattern of heavy rain. However, this pattern has not occurred at all this year. The backside of the Three Gorges Dam is full of holes. This is a photo of the water storage side of the Three Gorges Dam. Normally, you can't see under the surface of the water, but what's going on under this? Actually, it seems that there are 69 holes. The backside of the dam is like this, and a 175 meters dam is built on the 10 meters bedrock layer. In the middle of the dam body, there are 23 regular spillways to control the flood. Below that, there are 22 holes for draining mud. And at the top, there are 22 crest gates that allow water to flow naturally when the dam is full. In addition, there are two holes on the left and right for discharging dust such as driftwood. Actually, it was full of holes. The dam is full of garbage. The Three Gorges Dam has many problems such as floods and cracks, but do you know about the dam's garbage problem? The Three Gorges Dam is located at the end of the confluence of various rivers. Driftwood, household waste, earth and sand, and rocks and stones flow from upstream. From the beginning, there was concern about the problem of garbage accumulation, so naturally the dam is equipped with a function to discharge garbage and driftwood. If you look at the photo of the water storage side of the dam, you can see the difference between when it is clean and when it collects garbage. Also, as you can see from the satellite image, large garbage that seems to be driftwood is flooding the dam. The Three Gorges Dam is full of tourists. The Three Gorges Dam has roles such as flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water utilization. Did you know that it is also used as a tourism resource? It has been a tourist attraction since 1997, before the dam was completed. It seems that it is limited now due to infectious diseases, but until then, tourists rushed to see the Three Gorges Dam by a large bus. Foreigners can also go sightseeing on tours, etc., for about 35 yuan. It's about a little less than $6. I take money just to see the dam. In addition, Chinese people have seen an article saying that it is free due to the campaign. It may be intended to spread the importance and understanding of dams. And from foreigners, let's take it firmly. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.